Hello everybody, today we are presenting the latest DC genset of the ASCOT family for the USA market. It is an LPG engine powered device with a 29 kilowatt output power. Usual ASCOT experience has been transferred to this new output power. And the control panel is, of course, more or less the same as before. On the power side, a 700 amps circuit breaker has been used together with a properly sized disconnector device for outside installation. The 2.2 liters Deutz engine is coupled with a PMG 30 kilowatt DC generator, and all the system is provided with a battery current sensor supplied loose to allow the system to work in a CDC charging discharging cycling operation together with a separate battery bank. Through this battery current sensor, even the traditional application as standby to a solar PV array or a grid will be more efficient with the battery current control.
Everywhere.